that shit right here, nigga. So, yeah. In my head, think I'm schizophrenic. Swear they saying let get it from another planet. 36,000 times, do a somersault. Do it right and you can live your whole summer off. I'm on my mind, yeah, nigga seeing double, y'all.
MVP of the 1925 tournament. Gabe, you just led your team to a championship over the host team. How's it feel?
It feels great. You know, I heard they came out yesterday. I wasn't here. That we went 0-3. We didn't win no games. So we just wanted to really come out here and just play hard and take it a game at a time and really just take it to whoever we play, you know? And I feel we did that. And I love the way we battled against the host team and beat them on their home, their first annual BMOC tournament. So, you know, it feels good.
Yo, Gabe, let me ask you one quick question. You know, something I love to see is you're a real competitor out there. Mm-hmm. You know, how much pride do you take in being a competitor? You did not want to lose.
My pride is everything to me, you know, from where I come from, you know, that's all it's about. You know, if you don't got pride, you don't have nothing, you know. So if you quit and you give up, you'll never be successful, and that's what I'm trying to be, you know. So I just keep going hard every day. And I'm real proud of all the dudes, and it was a good job.